Hi guys, so this is how you save your iPhone battery. Now you click on settings, you go to general, then you'll see an option down below called background app refresh. You click on that. Now you see a list of all the applications on your iPhone, and there's a toggle button on the right. If it's enabled, it means that this application is allowed to fetch data even when you're not using the app, meaning it uses your battery during that time and your data as well. Then if it's not enabled, it means that this application will only fetch data when you click on it. So this page gives you a bit of control over choosing which apps to actually do that. So you can toggle on and off the apps that you want to fetch data, even when you're not using them. By default, I think most apps will come with that enabled. So choosing which apps to actually control gives you a bit of edge over your battery life. Now there are lots of options. You can actually turn off background app refresh, and you see the toggle buttons are now gone, meaning it's not fetching for any application. This is a bit drastic, of course, so choosing the apps is a bit better. This is more like low power mode, which I'll show you just after this. And you'll see exactly how they are similar. So if you turn on low power mode, again, it then turns off background app refresh, and you can see no app is refreshing at this time, which means even if you want to see emails, Facebook messages, WhatsApp, you have to click on the app to actually get those new messages. So depending on the applications that are on your phone, this will either have a minimal impact or a drastic impact, but it will definitely save your battery.